Hello everyone, welcome back. BogMod here. The battles for Novgorod and Vladimir continue. It's slow going. But necessary. Looks like I never fixed that territory. Interesting. I'll fix that later then. It's max 20% chance a year. It's still not great, but I mean, I'll take it, because it's there to be taken. Hello everybody, welcome back to more Crusader Kings 2, BogMod here. We are continuing to rampage through enemy land. I'll be praised. The infidel dominion of Tartu. Increases in culture. Tartu? Where is Tartu? Nope. That's the wrong button. Fine, there we go. Tartu. Oh, that happened a whole lot faster than I initially anticipated. That's actually okay. I'm gonna grant you Tartu now. Oh, it gets so cold. And then your troops just all die. Just terrible deaths. Just the worst. Strategy. The Art of War might be worth studying. All right. But I don't mind reading a book or two. We got this Buddhist revolt handled. I like it when those things work out like that. Empress Layla is already very fond of me. Okay. Apparently I was trying to make my wife like me. I had weird plans before when the AI was controlled about this character. Making one's wife like you? Very strange. Mm-hmm. And there we go. Offering peace and forced demands. Yoink! Thank you. I just have him to deal with. And that should not take long. Also, apparently I have, once again, too many lands. Ah, yes, I made a plethora of buildings, didn't I? All of these fancy schools. Try and help these places get higher levels of tech. Once again, it's 20% chance. It would be very handy if that triggered. I'd be very pleased. It would certainly make my life a lot easier. ~74%. Fancy guy shows up at my court. 79. Oop. Yeah, that was a bad move there. Let's just put you over there. Apparently he wants to help out. So, I mean, sure, buddy. Stop! Colm. And Colm should do it. Oh, never mind. Don't even need to get to Colm. Offering peace. Yoink! Well, I didn't expect. I didn't think that was a big war.
But apparently it was.
Okay. Huh. And apparently that's in danger of going away. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. I'm gonna think about that. Alright, so I have the Sultanate. No, that's not right. Okay, something weird's happened. I'm not fully sure on it. But I think I can fix it. Just gonna take me a little bit of work. I guess we're going with work. I'll also be going with all the military goes home. And we're gonna go on our Hajj to Mecca. Because again, we wanna get that extra piousness points. To Mecca. Here's my heir. He's strong at least, which I do appreciate. I'd prefer, of course, a genius. I'm gonna take that kingdom. Yoink. Ooh, and yeah, once Estonia is fixed over here, which should take me until August, 2 years from now. Alright, that's okay. Do I have a fancy name yet? No, so I'm gonna go with Humility. I guess we'll focus on, we'll keep the air being worked on. Oh. Council votes no while I'm away at, in the Mecca. Alright. That's fine. Alright. Our regency is over. Oh, I need to join the Hermetics. And I need to write a theorem paper. I want to compose a book. About relationships. That one. Yet there still remain these weird little outcroppings, which I need to resolve. Need to let my people calm down a little bit at that minus 11. Travel buried, no one will care. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good. Chieftain of Pronsk. So the interesting thing here is a lot of these are actually quite high level. So all I really need to do is find the right, is to put some people in charge. Hopefully they will attract, somebody they can appoint to the job of somebody they can appoint to the job of word English imam. That's the one I wanted. And then once the territory changes culturally or religiously, they can upgrade the place into a proper province. Hopefully. So yeah, like, we're gonna try and take all of Ryzen here. And I can get to this guy. Yeah, see, it's already top level. Grant you Riazan. Nope, nope. Just the province, the sheikdom. And decadence to be fixed. Grant you Tula. Let's put a Chernigov. Perfect. So here's what we'll do then. Grant you the Emirate of Ryazan. Mordva must go. Do some China. Khagan Erkin the Cruel became a tributary of the Middle Kingdom. Mordva, transfer vassal. There's that one. So I got the 2,000 though, so we can definitely, guess I'm gonna hold on to that one. So you could get really lucky. You get not so lucky. Six over. I do need to fix that. Yeah, this guy in Roslav should not be you. Mm-hmm. There we are. So at least I think I can fix this region. Maybe. Put it in scale. There it is. Upgrade to castle. A little sad we didn't get... Town's being built. We didn't get a castle out of it. That's fine, though. Grant you Mozisk. Find someone to manage those territories. Smolensk. And Total Pets. You. Smolensk. And then, because you're a part of Ruthenia, and there we go. Also, buddy, I'm gonna build you another city down there. Down to 14. Much more manageable. Ooh. I like people who like games. You can have Orsha. Transfer Mr. Plotsk to him. Yay! Things are happening. These people don't want anyways. My niece. But she's gonna be moving to Milan, don't you know? Well, see? Look at that. Already upgraded. I think it's something to do with the king, maybe, being in charge, or something along that. I'm not quite sure the full details. But, I mean, it is working. So... who am I to argue? Moskva. Yep. Volga Bulgaria. Can I even make Volga Bulgaria now? Let's check. No, I cannot usurp it yet. Shame. Shame. Alright, let's go play with Novgorod for now, I suppose. So we have that high chieftain, please. Castle there. Oh, they definitely maxed these places out. People are a little grumpy with me. But you know, that's fine. They don't need to love me. They just need to obey me. There we are. Peskov. And... Luki. Gadov. That should do for now. Why do I have so many lands again? Fine. 16th of March. That's 5 months away. It's nothing too serious. New Marshall. Take a little break here. We'll finish organizing this region in just a bit, and I'll definitely see you all soon for more.